Dr. Noam Chomsky, world-renowned political activist and linguist, lectured at Kutztown University to share his opinion on American politics. Chomsky spent all day on campus interacting with students, faculty, and staff in the surrounding community. He participated in an informal roundtable discussion and press conference prior to his full-capacity lecture in Schaefer Auditorium.